I have a website with a few pages and I would like to create a new page. I click on the edit button on top right, then pages, new page, and I select the empty page template. I set a title, I save. The new page now appears on the list. And here is my new empty page. I can notice it also appears in the navigation bar. Now let's add some content for our new page. I click the Add a Section button. I add a header. I set my new header. I can set a subtitle. I can add some text, for example, double columns. All right, now let's add some pictures. I will add a two blocks image like this. So these are standard images. I would like to change them. So I click on an image and I use the little icon just below, replace. And I select an image on my computer. The image loads. And now I can set the caption. I will do the same for the image on the right. I click on the image, I select the replace icon just below, and select an image on my computer. The image loads, I set the caption, and as you can see, this one is not nicely centered, so I select it, and I can use the align icon just below, and select the center icon. This way the image is nicely centered. Now let's add a single block with a large image like this one. I replace the image with an image on my computer. It loads. I will center the image perfectly with the align feature. Okay, and I set the caption. I will add the last section with a text plus image, like this one. Okay, perfect. Now, I'd like to have these two images just right below the header. So, I will move the text below the images. I can use the up or down arrows to move sections up and down. So, let's move this one down. Okay, perfect. And eventually, I think I don't want this block right now because I won't use it for now, so I'll just remove it. I use the remove icon on the right. I confirm. Okay. I go back to preview mode using the done editing button on the top right. There I can see exactly what my visitors will be able to see. And I've just created my web page.